Hello.
Hello, Dora. Don't you sit on my lap? Hey, Dora. How's everything today, woman? Hope you've been doing okay. I didn't see you the whole day, except for right now. Don't Dora her, okay? She's been hiding the whole day. Now all of a sudden she wanna show up. Watch out. Don't Dora this woman. Dora. Don't get it twisted, Dora. You have no fans. Kidding. Everyone's here for you. I'm kidding. Dora, look at the camera. Look at that. She don't give a fuck, bro. She don't like being touched. It's okay. She is mad as fuck right now. She pissed off. Why is my room so yellowy? Why is everything so yellowy? Hello? Dora, I can't see. I can't see Dora, I can't see my screen, Dora. Get off my table, please. Let me just get you down. Let me just get you down. Oh, there you go right there. Okay. What was I doing? Oh yeah, chapter two. What's up, Cam? Why is my room so yellowy? I don't know. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Let me see if I can change the colors. Now it's all white. Okay, that's better than the yellow. No offense to the yellows of the world, aka The Simpsons. Watch out. If you thought something else, you're racist. Let's talk about The Simpsons.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington, then talk to me about coal. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her, let's go.
Where's the dog? Where's the dog?
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
Bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
Maybe I could stay here for a little bit, if that's all right.
I've got no problem with it.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way!
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you!
I could have helped the younger one. Nick! So far, I don't fuck with this chapter as much as the previous ones, but it's probably gonna get really good. I fuck with an older Clementine.
Thank you.
What's up, Apollo? We was just talking, bro. What's up, Apollo? Like I said, bro, I'm gonna be playing this game a lot. I'm addicted. Oh, he got bit, didn't he? Oh, nah. Oh, he about to cut his leg off? Stop. There's plenty of well, it's not really action, but there's a lot of quick time events that you gotta do. Yeah, quick time. Yeah, exactly. There's a lot of that happens, but you don't physically do any of it. Oh no, are you really gonna do this? You see this cat in the back? We do one of these so you can see her. Bro, they're really pounding at this fucking door. I can't even hear. Jesus Christ. Fuck him. Where do we see them? Oh, see the zombies? There's no zombies here. You just hear them. They're so fucking loud. Oh, the cat. Oh, yeah, she's right there. Yeah, hard to see her. She's sitting in the back, licking herself. Yeah, Dora, she's the best, bro. Oh, God. That tastes about as bad as it smells. Now what? Overwatch Wednesdays? That's cap. I don't even fuck with Overwatch that much. And it doesn't even look that different, so I'm kind of like, eh, on the game. Like, I really don't care to play it. I'll play it, but I really don't care to play it. Don't worry, we'll play on Friday, on FPS Fridays. You can't play tomorrow because tomorrow is Taco Thursday. I'm gonna make tacos on stream tomorrow. Oh, the MF is changing. That bitch is changing on us. Oh, no, he is changing. Yep.
Oh, damn it. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack.
I will play with you guys on Friday. On Friday, I'm going to play with you guys. FPS Jesus. Friday.
Stuck in this can the whole damn day.
That is if you can get Nick to leave his little call.
I've been thinking.
No shade, no shade.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick?
A little ass girl is gonna watch out for a grown ass man.
No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you.
People will remember that. How? He's gonna die just now.
They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
Oh my fucking god, what is this? Hello? Thank you so- Who's this? Japanese? Chinese? Thank you so much for- How many subs is that? What the fuck? Yo, chill. Thank you so much, bro. Thank you so much. Oh my fucking god, who is that? I don't even know who you are. Oh, Lily! It's Lily! Oh my god, Lily, thank you so much. Oh my god, thank you so much. Oh my fucking god. I really appreciate it. Wow. And this is your first time chatting too? Oh my fucking god. What are you, a billionaire in Japan? Like, what's going on? Thank you so much, Lily. I saw you join the Discord earlier today and you followed. I appreciate it so much. Thank you so much, Lily. This is crazy love. Thank you so fucking much. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Wow. Holy shit. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know how many times I can say it, but thank you so much, Lily. Nah. Go for real. Oh shit. Okay. Thank you for checking out the stream too. It's so random that you followed and everything. I wasn't even streaming when you followed. Thank you. Oh, this shit's still going. Holy fuck. Goat, man. Goat. I was just saying thank you so much. That's what I was saying. I didn't say much else, but thank you so fucking much, Lily. Hope you have a good night wherever you are in the world. I know you guys have a bit of a time difference, I think. Thank you. It's a heart, by the way. No, seriously, I really appreciate that.
Can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the door for anything. We'll be back soon. And
I'm not cool, man. Lily's the cool one. Not me. I'm not cool at all. Lily's the fucking awesome one. Not me. Oh, yeah, okay.
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of...
Nah, she's the goat for real. Or he, I don't know. They're the goat for real.
It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me. Please? Sure. Get me in a good pose.
Okay? And you get all these little cute Dora emotes and one pinky emote. Some of the best emotes on Twitch.
What's wrong? Where's my dad? They're just fishing. I know that's not true.
I'm gonna tell her the truth. I'm gonna tell her the truth right now. I have a sickly bias for Dora and not Pinky. That's true, actually.
Sorry, I just need to...
Dora is my best friend, and she's my daughter. And Pinky, obviously, is a good cat. That's my brother's cat, though, that I took care of last year, all of last year. But then when I moved, I didn't take her with me. I still love Pinky so much. But, you know, Dora's my day one. You know how it is. Everyone got favorites. Everyone has favorite children. Dora's my favorite.
Can you show me how to use it?
Oh, nah.
I didn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Okay, but it's not a toy.
I know.
Yo, Apollo, I'm getting rid of all my Pokemon emotes. It's sad, but I don't play that shit, man. For real, I don't play that shit.
I don't know.
I'm gonna play Scarlet, though, of course.
Okay. What do I do?
I might swap them up for different Gen 9 Pokemon.
Before you pull the trigger. Not that big.
Get rid of that FNAF emote? I did. I did get rid of that one. I did get rid of that one.
Sorry. Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree.
Oh, it's still there? Never mind. I'll get rid of it. I thought I got rid of it. Well, you know what? I was going to get rid of it, but I had so many emote slots. Shout out to everyone that, you know, subbed and stuff that gave me all those emote slots. I appreciate it. But I was going to get rid of it, but I had so many. There's no point of getting rid of it. I could just keep adding more and more. Okay, this is a serious moment in the game. Time to lock in. What happened? I thought I looked at the window. No? No, I guess not.
That's not Luke. Clem?
Who is that guy? Is that Carver?
He can't see me. You have to make him go away. Go and find somewhere to hide. Where?
Hello?
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
I'm lying. My name is Carly.
I'm Carly.
Carly. That's a sweet name. You mind if I come in, Carly? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Yes, I do mind.
Bro, he's so fishy.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
We have a big group. Lots.
Oh? How big?
Dozens. They'll be back soon.
And they left you here all alone. They must trust you. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen him. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big.
That's a lot of people to lose.
Tell me about it. This whole damn thing's a pain in the ass.
This dude is so sketchy. He just walks in and makes himself at home. Nah, he's so sketchy.
That looks like a damn tornado ran through here. Must be like close to 10 people with you?
More.
Hmm. Just passing through or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La.
I'm getting the knife. Fuck it. Oh, shit!
Where does this go?
Oh, I'll take it.
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy.
This must be Carver. What's up, Yoda? What's up, Yoda?
I had always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug, son of a bitch.
What's his name?
Carlos. Well, well. White's in trouble.
Yeah, the whites are in trouble.
3 moves away from checkmate. What was that?
What's up, Ken? What's up, Madam K? I don't know if someone's gonna die. Probably. I think one person at least dies every episode.
Nobody is here.
How am I like this episode season? I'm only on chapter 2, so it's been pretty alright. It's a lot better now though that we're done through the little introductions and meeting everyone. Now we get into like real story. Like this white dude walking to a random little girl's house with his fucking gun out. Yeah. It is pretty negligent to leave the kids in the big house, though, I will say.
I didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Oh, nah. Okay. Oh my fucking god.
My sister, she's dead.
Really? Well, I'm very sorry to hear that.
What happened to Omid and his wife? Oh my god, Omid died and so did the wife. Bro. In the beginning of the season, Omid died. People are, do you?
I don't know.
Some little black girl killed him.
Let me ask you this.
And then the wife died to some white people. Some like ravagers.
What's your point?
People don't trust you.
Yeah, she was pregnant.
Trust them.
What's up, B-boy?
Think I've troubled you long.
What's up, B-boy?
I can let myself out.
Bro, it wasn't me, NFK. They just died out of nowhere. You can save them? I didn't even know you could save them. They just died so fast. I didn't know I could save them. I would have probably saved them. Probably.
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back?
I did not kill him, Yoda. I did not. I'm chilling, B-boy. Chilling on a Wednesday night. No. Yeah, Wednesday night, yeah.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
I did not kill them. The story killed them. Nick is back.
Sarah, they told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
I didn't ask.
Yoda!
Didn't
ask. Oh wait, no, NMK!
Did not ask his name.
Thank you so much for gifting us up to Yoda. I appreciate it, bro. You've been gifting a lot, bro. You need to relax, but thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Sound different?
Here we go. Young Bill Gates in the cut.
Like mine, or more like outfits.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Droopy.
Thank you, bro.
He talked about you, Dad. You're not gonna hurt anyone.
I love, look, I love naked names personally.
Nicest man I know, which is
I fight for white rights.
Not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
It's Coons. Relax.
Seem like he'd be coming back.
He saw a picture of me.
I fight for white rights.
What were you doing taking pictures?
Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. You're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture. It's my fault.
No, I asked her to. It's my fault.
Sarah. He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
I'm not killing Sarah. She's a little girl, bro. I don't kill children. I don't kill anyone, to be honest.
He's right.
I don't think I've killed a single person.
We're moving now.
Who have I killed?
We have to leave now, sweet.
I did not kill Ben. I did not kill Ben.
Just go get your things.
Why did you leave his camp?
Ben just happened to die, bro. I did not kill him. He just died of natural causes. That dumbass got caught by the zombies. What can I do?
He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that
he killed Duck,
you'll be safer with us.
Kenny killed Duck.
Have to leave.
Kenny killed Duck. Not me.
We have to find Pete. We'll get him on the way out, Nick. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
Bro, Duck was so sad, though. That sequence is so fucking sad. I don't know if I'll ever be attached to those, like, to characters like those guys in the first season. These guys that I'm not attached to whatsoever. If they were to die, I have no qualms with it.
Yeah, just a little ways.
Not even Nick.
Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. You're just a little on
edge. Shut up, you bitch.
I still don't like what you did. Sneaking around on us and taking advantage.
Yeah, Ripley.
Why is Carver
Ripley, believe it or not. Lee was the goat, bro. I can see a lot of myself in Lee. That's why it's so sad. That's why it's so sad when he died, because I can see a lot of myself in Lee.
I'm not used to that.
And Clementine is like a young me.
I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to.
It's not cap. Lee is like an older me, and Clementine is like a younger me.
Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas, Clem?
It's not cap. Anakin Skywalker is really like a Ben type character, and Yoda, I feel like you're very close to like a
That's where we were.
To a Kenny.
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
I know it's valid because I know where you live. I know exactly where you live.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
Actually, we didn't ever find Krista's body, so maybe she's alive. No, I don't think you'd lie about something like that. It's such a random area that you live in that there's no way you could lie about that shit. No. Pete. I know too much about you now, Yoda. Now you're gonna have to be here forever because I know way too much about you. Yeah, you got doxed like crazy. Oh well. Now you're here forever.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. You gotta get moving.
You think Nick is gonna hold resentment against Clementine now? This big old pussy with his capsule cork cap on? He got shot in the head, so obviously it was that mustache dude.
Tell me how it happened.
He saved my life.
That was Pete.
I'm sorry.
Nick? He's a pussy. He's just like Ben. If something were to happen to him and I had the choice to let him die, I might not.
Are you still want to come with us?
You know, I might just have to let him die.
I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
I have to look for Krista.
She was headed north, right?
Yeah.
So are we. Look, you're gonna have a better chance of finding her with us than on your own.
What's this guy's name right here? What's this guy's name that's talking? The main character dude?
Tracking us. We should be able to lose him up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be Luke. Yeah, Luke. Okay, someone's paying attention. It's our only choice. I'm not gonna kill another person, because I've never killed a person. Nick is the dude that lost his uncle, Pete. Yeah, it's hard. It's because no one gives a fuck about these characters, bro. I don't even know their names. Luke? Nick, Alvin, Bitch, Carlos, Sarah. Okay, I guess I do know the names. Where's Kenny? He's dead, bro. Kenny's dead. That was the saddest death. Oh, fuck. I did not kill him. I did not kill him. Not me. He just died. He died being a hero. He died protecting Krista. Salute to Kenny.
I think so.
Good.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small.
What's up, Holo? Yes, sir. We back. We back with some more. I need to play more often because I don't want to forget what I've done in the game. And also, I want to finish it all by the end of October, right?
It's big.
And October is already halfway through. Oh yeah, it's MN's birthday, so if you see MN, just wish him a happy birthday.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing.
Okay? October boys, we up.
We're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
My birthday is coming up as well. Drake's birthday is coming up as well. A lot of birthdays coming up.
I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine,
I don't want to work tomorrow, bro. It's going to be a long day.
What?
I got a deliverable. I got to finish by the end of the day.
She's valuable.
And I'm not even close to finish.
She can sew up her own arm. She's fit to cross a bridge.
You're not my dad, Carlos.
Just calling. I can't call in to work, bro. I'm too new. I've already started working there. September 12th, so I'm too new. It's actually my 1 month today, I guess. It's my 1 month at my new job.
I can go too. You stay with the group.
Happy 1 month anniversary.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything?
2 months ago, we were in fucking Vegas too. Time flies. And a month before that, I was homeless. Month really fly. Like these months are flying by.
Hey.
The day after 9/11. Yeah, but who cares? I'm Canadian.
Right now, I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
Oh, Yoda, it was a story. It was a story. I was homeless. I was for a month and a half. It was I guess it was more like 2 months, pretty much. It's scary times, but you know, we out here. We good.
Nope.
We good. I'm a nice apartment, nice little one-bedroom apartment. I got my door with me. That's all I need.
Safety?
Close. Come on, Clem. It's family. It's a tough world out there without people you can trust.
And I got my new job. You know, we up. It's been a roller coaster of a year. But now we up.
Okay, I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes.
Why? I can't tell you right now, Banna. I'll tell you maybe next drunk stream I'll go into into more of my homelessness. But it was scary times, bro. I left Dora with my mom for the month. I was away from Dora. That was the hardest part, being away from Dora.
We should get help.
I hear you, but we gotta get.
And now we good. Couch surfing? Yeah, I was with my my coworker for a little bit.
I'll take the big one.
I was sleeping in my car and in the office for a little bit. I was scrapping by, you know, scraping by rather.
Good, let's do it.
Gotta fall to go up, of course, bro. Why do we fall? See, that's what I like about the drunk streams, because you get little inside jokes. Not many people know what "why do we fall" even fucking means other than Batman. But the ones that get it. You know what I mean? We get it. We get it. It's our little thing now.
Go ahead. Give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know.
Nah, that was a goated stream, hold on. I can't even lie. Those streams are some of my best streams. Even my last drunk stream the other day is probably my best stream ever. And I was just fucking drunk talking. That's all it was. Oh, those streams are so funny. I like them. You missed that one? Shit. I had the VOD up for like a day and a half, but it's gone now, Apollo. You're gonna have to just look at the clips or something. I don't like to keep those drunk stream VODs up because I do talk about stuff probably I shouldn't be talking about, or say some stuff I probably don't want to be saying, so I don't like to keep the VOD up. But the next drunk stream, you gotta come through for that one. I don't know when it will be, maybe in 9 months, maybe in a year, who knows, but you gotta come through for that one. Oh, this dumb fucking bitch, bro. I'm okay. I'm stuck.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Let him look. Figure something out. Behind you.
Oh, shit.
No one dying, bro. No one's dying. I'm not gonna let Luke die. Oh fuck! Clemen! What happened? Watch out. No, the hammer! Oh fuck, someone's dying. Oh fuck, someone's dying. Oh nah. The way these zombies move so fucking slow, it's a surprise how people die. Oh, this motherfucker, bro. Get up! Y'all wasted a good pull for what? Oh well. No one died.
Clem. Let's keep going. You see him?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Just play it cool.
Oh, it's...
You do the talking.
What? Why me?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Bro, this guy looks like NMK, low-key. But, like, actually,
well,
though.
Who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Oh, he's Asian.
You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
Well, are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
He's not you. I was mistaken. He's not you, because he's Asian. Moved through here.
You all look the same.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the
station. Finally! We got a good guy on our side. I fuck with this guy.
What the fuck, man?
No Asian fever, but I don't want him to die no matter what. What is he doing? Don't do it, Nick! No!
No, he's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Nick, no!
Oh my fucking god!
Told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why did you shoot?
He pointed a gun at me.
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge.
Bro, what the fuck? Stop Asian hate. Stop Asian hate. Why do I gotta be stuck with all these white men? Stop Asian hate. Oh my fucking god, bro. I wasn't about to kill Nick. I don't kill anyone. I'm not a killer. I'm a pacifist. I don't kill no one.
Looked like he had a gun on me.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
I'm not. See, you're the evil one. I'm not gonna kill Nick.
Drew first. That's not what it looked like to me.
Shut up, Nick.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck, man. I'm so sad.
Been on my case the whole week. And why do you think that is, Nick?
He wasn't gonna do anything.
Know what I saw.
Yeah, Nick is definitely he's Ben 2.0. He is.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
I don't know. I don't think so. But he fell over.
Nick is a stupid idiot, but you defend Ben when he's done objectively worse, and you think he's a stupid idiot. I think you got Asian bias. I think you got Asian bias. Because Ben is 100 times worse than Nick. And I spared that nigga twice. Before I was fed up with this shit.
Hey, Clem. You got anything to eat? Vex is dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Ben is not more understanding. He gave the ops food behind our back that we need to live.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here.
Nick at least has some sort of alibi or excuse because he saw someone pointing a gun at his two friends and he couldn't hear anything, so he assumed that he was going to attack them. That one makes a lot more sense than whatever the fuck Ben did. Ben gave people food behind our backs in case they were going to do something. You fucking... He was like a preemptive snake. Fuck you, Nick.
I had to kill my mom.
What?
Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh?
And it's still fuck Ben, too.
Always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on his big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that.
You're not him.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
Racist, bro. Racist.
It looked like he was holding you guys up.
He seemed nice.
Damn. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore.
Nick's a good guy. He's a good guy. He's not Ben, because Ben would not have shot.
Damn. Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. That's all I had left of him. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
Nah, Nick is a good guy, actually. Hold on. I've already changed my opinion on Nick. He's a good guy. I don't care what these people have to say at all, so I'm not gonna talk to them. Okay, I guess I gotta talk to them.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm alright.
Why are you asking her like I give a shit about Rebecca?
Alvin.
How are you doing, Sarah? I can't even talk to Sarah. Dora, stop playing with your food and eat it. Dora likes to take out one like piece of her food at a time and then eat it instead of just eating it in the bowl. Yo, Nick! Who's the weeb? Listen, I need you to respect Lily, okay? Lily, she's a they're a goat. They came into my channel. They followed today. They gifted crazy subs, showing me lots of love. You can't call them a weeb, okay? Not today, at least. Ever since watching It's Frauds, my scamming skills have gone up. My trapping game has been astronomical, and I've been lying and scheming on the daily? Nah, watch out. Nah, watch out. I don't know where this It's Frauds propaganda started from, but it's just not true. It's just not true, HP. So Nick, say thank you to Lily.
Feels pretty good.
Everyone say thank you. If you got gifted, of course. If you got gifted. Even if you didn't get gifted, fuck it. Just say thank you.
I guess he slept here.
The streets? You know the streets have been known to lie.
It's dead.
You know the streets have been known to lie. Oops. My mom has a chest just like this. And that's exactly how I opened it too. I had to pry it open with a knife. And you know what she had in there? A bunch of old Chinese shit, like jewelry and shit. Like old Chinese, like random shit. I thought it'd be like, man, fucking like something cool.
I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He's out of control.
That's what I'm saying. He keeps on like that, he's going to get one of us killed. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Lots of people. It happens all the time now.
It's fucking crazy. Pardon my French.
Yo, HP, where do you work? Without me getting too in-depth in your life. And you don't have to get specific, but where do you work, bro?
That's funny. She looks just like you.
Ain't you in France, bro?
There's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two.
Watch out.
I think we can keep this just between us. I hate to even say it, you know, but, and I'd never go against the group.
In the medical field, I understand. I understand. I won't say anything. And you're currently on, oh, you guys are night workers. You guys are just night workers. I'm surprised you're even working right now, NMK.
He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect.
Oh, you in the, oh yeah, you were, all right, I remember. I asked you before if you're French. You only know French, but you're not actually French. Well, you are maybe. I don't know.
The hell is that?
But you're not in France or anything. You hate working from home? Why? That's like the first time I've ever heard that. Why do you hate working from home?
All right, we're heading up.
Oh, it's your first language? Okay, bet. Voulez vous coucher avec moi ce soir? C'est ça que j'aime. That's because you're poor Leo Toilette.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I think the downside of working from home is, you don't get the hands-on experience, I guess, working on site, I guess. Wait, you want to buy a warehouse? Oh, watch out, bro. This man rich as fuck. You know how expensive those facilities are? You want to buy a whole warehouse? Oh, you want to enslave people. That's what you want to do, bro. Holy crap. Young Bezos.
It'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there.
This motherfucker, bro. Young Bezos.
Probably get a better view from up top.
I thought you were Bill Gates' son. You're Bezos' son.
Feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse.
What am I, a monkey?
A monkey?
Yeah, watch out. BLM.
You said it, not me.
Hey. Adam Bezos. That shit's so sad. That shit's so sad, bro. He wants to enslave. They don't even get to have washroom breaks. Have you guys seen that one document of the words they're not allowed to say on the job? They can't say, like, toilet. They can't say livable wage. They can't say washroom. They can't say my legs hurt. They can't say my back hurts. They can't say I'm tired. Shit's so sad. They can't say, can I get a break? They can't say a lot of shit. Oh shit.
Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. Alright, just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Yeah, Clementine is really me in an alternate reality. Downside of working at home is just being at home? I think there's is that really a downside? Maybe if you don't fuck with your home. If I was working from home, I'd be so happy because I pay rent and I'd rather stay in a place where I pay my rent. You know what I mean? I paid too much money for me to leave my home and then I gotta leave that shit every single day. Fuck that.
It's really dark.
It gets boring. It does get boring. To be honest, I agree with you though. It does get fucking boring and I'm not very like a social guy, but I need some sort of like IRL social,
I see something.
You know, connection or something. Like, I'm not like a very social guy at all, but I do need at least something to talk. Like, I hate talking to people online all the time. You need something in person. I think like once a week going into the office would be perfect. Like, work from home Monday or like Tuesday to Friday. But that Monday or whatever, you can come into the office. I think that'd be like the perfect mix.
Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind me.
Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that.
Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Kenny! No fucking way! Oh my god, let's go! I thought I killed him too! Let's go! Daddy! Oh my fucking god, it's Kenny! Oh my god, I'm about to fucking cry, bro. Oh. I love Kenny so much. I'm about to fucking cry.
Sure you don't mind.
I didn't cry when Lee died. I'm crying now when I see Kenny again. Oh my fucking god, it's Kenny. I thought he died. What happened? Oh my fucking god. This is the best episode. This is the best episode ever. I thought he died.
Some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started?
Fucking Kenny, bro.
You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my life. Thanks.
What's with this fucking loud-ass music? Hello?
Tell him to put his gun down.
They need to turn this shit down, though, a little bit. I can't even hear the dialogue. Kenny ends up being a snake, I'm scared. I'm so scared he ends up being a snake. I thought he died.
Expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh shit, I didn't mean to. It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy. Son, well, he helped me do the right thing. I'll never forget that.
Oh, this should dig it into my fucking back of my ears. This is why I never wear this pair. It's better for my eyes, but it hurts the back of my fucking ears, bro. Fuck. Oh shit. Oops. I didn't click anything.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling.
What the shit hurt me?
I wish I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine now.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream.
Hello? Stop it.
Sorry, bad joke. Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny.
Right, he got fucking...
Long story short.
How did he survive? He got dogpiled by a bunch of zombies. Oh, this is that bullshit. It's that cat.
And then I met Sarita. Thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita.
Your girl?
Isn't she beautiful?
You...
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Well, crap, I see flashbacks of season one.
To bring in before that storm hits.
NMK, you calling me heartless for not crying? Bro, I was trying to keep it together, bro. That was the hardest I ever tried to not cry. Next time I'll just let it out, fuck it. But I was trying to hold it in that whole time.
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little.
Yo, shout out Lee, bro. Is so important. Me and Lee, we're like this. We're like... But you guys don't even know. Combi knows. Me and Lee?
You remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
It hasn't been Lee. Oh, what's up, Agent? What's up, bro? Lee was a real one. They don't get real with Lee. On God, they don't.
Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
Mm-mm-mm. As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic. Huh. Striking resemblance.
Watch out.
Anyway, I'll take it from here.
All right, time to explore. Can we steal? What can we steal?
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
Today's October 13th. No, today's October 12th. Oh, I was about to get hyped for a sec. It is, I guess, in some parts of the world, it's October 13th. Yeah, for Holo, or for M, or for Lily. Everyone, it's October 13th for a lot of people. For Banna. What's so important about October 13th? Nothing. It's just that the tape was dated October 13th, and I was like, oh my god, it's October 12th. It's damn near 13th right now. So it's just a coincidence.
When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Holed up?
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need
I'm gonna put a Christmas tree up in my place too. I don't know where to put it though. Maybe in that corner right there.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas.
Me and Dora are gonna celebrate Christmas together.
It's crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
I can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
No!
For tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
We mostly talked about
Kenny. Wouldn't it be smarter to be together? Because you guys have a big group now.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here.
And you guys have guns and shit.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
She about to be in labor real soon.
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy.
Everything Walking Dead related falls apart as soon as they stay in groups. Everything falls apart when they break up too. No matter what, it just falls apart. But I feel like staying in a group, they've never stayed in groups. I feel like if they did, it'd be a lot better.
Still here.
But they never do. She is pregnant, yes. You bastard. She's not fat, she's pregnant. BLM.
That food smells good, huh? It's okay.
Can I?
Krista was pregnant. And she bit the dust. Yeah, what if she goes into labor at the worst time? That's gonna suck.
It's not his.
I knew it. It's not his. Whose is it? Carlos, isn't it?
If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me.
Tell me, who is it? Whose is it?
I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
I wouldn't say anything.
It's Carlos.
There's my man.
Oh, right, fuck.
Big? I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you.
Bro, she's a fucking harlot. Little whore. Bro, how are you gonna meet an apocalypse and still cheat?
I love you, silly bear.
I hate it when you call me that.
I know.
I gotta kill her. I gotta kill her and the baby. It's only right for Elvin.
You get some rest now.
I gotta kill her and the baby. It's only right. Double homicide. Is that it? I'm missing something. Wait, where's the rest of the people? Where's Luke and where's Luke and Nick? Where's all these niggas at, bro? Oh, I went here already. Controls are pretty bad. I actually use a controller. I think it just plugs in her. Maybe they are upstairs. Oh, there's nothing else up here. Fuck. Back to the Christmas tree.
I haven't seen one of these since.
Oh. On Pine Winter. Oh boy, here we go. It's gonna be another train. Wait, hold on.
What a funny little guy.
Come on.
Crazy.
You mean crazy? Am I missing something? I swear I clicked on every single interactable. Also, Nick, if you're still here, I did see your text message, but I can't message you back because you're in the US, bro, and you don't have an iPhone. So I'm not about to use my roaming just to text you, but I saw your text, but I just can't answer. But I hope you're doing well, Nick. I know you've been off Discord for a little bit. I hope you're doing good. And all that shit. I would text you back, bro. I really would, but my ass is broke, okay? I cannot afford that roaming shit. I used up all my data already anyways. Okay, where the fuck do I go? Oh, nah, it's gonna be one of those... It's gonna be the train sequence all over again, huh? Fuck. No. Wait. And down to these joints. Oh, box. Oh, okay, bet. Gotcha. 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 Nice.
That's nice, I guess.
Hey, set your dumb ass up.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people.
Where's Matthew?
Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here.
Is that really safe to be going on long walks by himself? What the fuck?
I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and well... I'm curious.
He does seem different than I remember.
In what way?
I'm not sure.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it.
Oh, I kind of fucked over Kenny. What's up, Poo Poo? What's up, Pooh Bear? I love seeing different colored hats in the chat. You're a pink hatter. That's my favorite colored hat, too. I should have made that one the 1 year soap hat. That's my favorite one. This the 2 month and the 9 month are my favorite months. Not bad, man. The green hat is actually supposed to be the Xbox hat. But also, green is my favorite color, that's why it's my favorite. Green and pink are my two favorite colors. Who am I sitting with? Obviously gonna sit with Kenny, bro. Stop it. Finish crazy gym session? Excellent, bro. I'm going to the gym right after this stream, actually. Gym stream, anyone? Luke. He in charge?
You trust him. Kenny, please.
Sarita, we don't know these folks.
I like him. He's a good guy.
Would you trust him with your life?
I think so.
That guy, Big Al, he said they were on the run.
Some people are after them.
This nigga said Big L, racist. You're gonna be a crazy sir tomorrow, Pooh. All I'm gonna say, you're gonna be a crazy sir tomorrow. Bro, can they turn down this fucking music? I can't hear them. Yeah, I'm a little sore too. I did chest yesterday. And now I'm gonna do back and biceps today.
It's great, thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you.
Peaches and beans, that's disgusting.
So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winter so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice.
I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
What the fuck?
Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this.
Axe.
Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Where the hell is Matthew?
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
Dora, what are you staring at?
I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher. I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they...
Should I stay with Kenny or should I leave with those guys? I think...
I'm gonna stay with you and Kenny.
Then stay you shall. I know that'll please Kenny.
I wanna stay with Kenny.
And he missed you, I can assure you.
I wanna stay with Kenny, guys. I don't give a fuck about Luke or Nick or Elvin or Clem or what the fuck, Rebecca.
It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before.
I wanna stay with Kenny.
In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck. Have you read him?
No, of course not.
Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection.
Oh, I see what it is now. Shout out, Matthew.
In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
I thought Matthew was his son, but now I get it.
What's the matter, Clementine?
Happy Pride, bro. Happy Pride.
You want to tell me? You can talk to me, Clementine.
Yeah, I'm going to stick with Kenny for sure. I have to. That's my guy.
I promise you.
I love Kenny more than I all those other goofballs combined.
You're safe now. Don't worry.
And plus, Walter seems like a good guy. Senorita, or whatever her name is, seems like a good person, too.
Check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Yes, Ken. Kenny's back. Yeah, I guess your name's Kenny, too. Kenny is back, bro. The goat. Oh, shit. Who the fuck is this? Another white woman. I'm tired of these whites.
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family.
She's lying! White women lie. She's lying, she's lying, she's lying. She is lying. Okay, and where's Clyde at, bitch? Where's...
You just let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny. We don't know this girl. Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
No.
Walt.
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you then.
You don't have to do that.
No, no, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
Watch out.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
None of your business, bitch.
None of your business.
Facts.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean nothing by it.
You gonna give her a whole box? Stop it.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Nah, watch out, Walter.
Going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Nah, watch out. Bro, give her a whole box.
Don't freak out.
What? What the fuck is this?
Listen, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend.
Oh!
See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend. Now they're all worried.
Oh, nah, bro.
I don't know.
Oh, shit! Oh shit. I have to kill Nick? No, I don't have to kill Nick. We gotta figure out a way to snake out of the situation. Oh shit. Okay. Okay.
Because if it was Matthews and Walter's.
Let me pause for a sec. Hold on, you weren't here before. Okay. So the group was going down. They're getting chased by another party. So they're going across a bridge, right? And across this bridge, they meet a very nice man. And these two are talking to that nice man, and Nick comes up and shoots that nice man and kills him. It turns out that nice guy was actually Walter's partner, Michael. So now they can't let them know, they can't let Walter know that they killed his partner.
Season, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
That's okay. Crazy. I was wondering about that fucking dude, bro.
Right here. What's up? Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
Nothing.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
Fucking Nick, bro. And he was okay. And hold on, he was a nice guy too, right? He was a nice dude. He was gonna offer them some food, right? This motherfucker Nick right here, he kills them.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me.
I know.
It's nothing, really. Forget it.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right? Come on, Nick. Let's go find a beer or something.
Life crazy, bro. Life is so crazy. Small world, for real. Now, what's going to happen if they figure it out, though? Oh, someone stole their shit.
It's gone.
Wait, someone stole their shit. He did. Walter? Oh, nah. Walt?
Walter?
That was Michael's knife, by the way.
I always liked this knife. Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead. Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick?
Oh, no. Nah.
Talking earlier, something about shooting a man.
Do I sell Nick out? Do I sell Nick out? Oh, my God. Do I sell Nick out?
I could see it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now...
Do I sell Nick out? I sell about, I sell about, I sell about. Fuck it. I sell about, I sell about, I sell about.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Whatever happens, happens. I didn't kill Nick, by the way. Whatever happens, happens.
Is Nick a good man? Is he just like everyone else? Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
I'm not answering. I plead the fifth. I'm not answering. Oh, nah.
He
was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. Now Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to get out of here.
This world is hell. People like Matthew aren't coming back. This is it, and now he's gone. What did you do? Did you hurt him? Did you hurt Matthew?
Put that knife down, Walter. There you go.
I didn't do anything, right?
Walt, what's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
What are they gonna do? Shoot it down?
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
Okay, this is where it gets serious. Someone's dying here. Who's gonna die? I hope it's Nick. I don't want it to be Nick, but I hope it's Nick.
I can do it.
I mean, that's whatever. I don't care. Actually, you know who I hope dies? I hope that fucking bitch Rebecca dies. That's who I wish dies. I need a key or something. Oh, there we go. You know what? Maybe Rebecca doesn't deserve to die. Just because she cheated, that doesn't mean she needs to die. But I definitely hope she doesn't live. The walkers are here.
We don't have much ammunition. We gotta get back to the lodge.
Yeah, she doesn't deserve to die, but she also doesn't, like, what I mean to say is I don't want to be the one to kill her, is what I'm saying. If she just so happens to die, she happens to die. But I don't want to be the one to the dirty my hands. If something were to happen, I guess she just dies. You know what I mean? Wait, what the hell? Hey! Help! Nandesuka! I thought I shot that guy in the head. My fault. So many fucking zombies. I'm out of ammo. Fuck. No, Carlos! Okay. Oh, he's running and gunning too? There you go, Carlos. Do I help him? Do I help him? Walter? Ah! Nick! It wasn't me! It wasn't me! Walter pulled at me right there with Ben. That motherfucker let him die.
Clementine, are you okay?
What the hell?
Bro got the AK, what the hell? Oh, they all got AKs. Hold on. Maybe they're good guys. Oh, nah. This white bitch. Oh my fucking god, I told y'all.
Howdy, folks. Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
What if Carver's the dad?
It's nice to see you too.
Oh shit. What if Carver's the baby daddy?
It's you.
Keep moving.
Fucking white bitch. You never trust the whites. Never. Nah, this is not good. Hello, this is not good at all. Alvin, don't do nothing stupid. You ever get your ass grabbed and it feels like you're getting your ass? What the yo, honestly, yo, someone time that nigga out, please. Shit, I'm not in the mood. We're in the thick of it right now. Alvin better not die for this trifling ass bitch. I swear to God.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Oh shit. They didn't even think to check upstairs. Ooh.
Listen, I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
Sarah, look at me. It's gonna be okay.
Oh. Oh no! Nah!
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there, and Alvin,
doctor.
No, where's Luke and Kenny?
He won't kill a doctor.
He'll do anything.
Oh!
Clem can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him. Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please.
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
Luke and Kenny, stay here.
God damn it.
Never did listen.
Hurry.
Let's see if I can get your attention.
Don't kill him. Please, not over this traveling ass bitch. Please don't kill Carlos over this bitch. Please. Kenny. Oh fuck. The hell? He didn't see that guy in the tower there? Ew, I got a cat hair in my mouth.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Shoot that nigga in the fucking skull. That's a hard shot. Oh, Rebecca, she went down. Carlos is a fucking real one. He did not give up her position. Where's Luke?
I don't know. Maybe we should go find Luke.
Kenny, what happened to Luke? There you go.
Got it.
Kenny, what happened to Luke? Oh, nah. Don't kill Walter. Fuck no. Walter's a good guy.
No. Walt!
Oh my god.
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Motherfucker.
Don't waste your bullets, boy. Where's Luke?
Over there.
Oh my fucking god, where's Luke?
Hi, Alvin.
Not Alvin!
Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop! Alvin!
Damn. That's a tough shot.
Take it. You gotta take the shot, though. You gotta risk it. You gotta risk it. I think you gotta risk it. Shoot. Okay, I think you gotta risk it. You gotta risk it. You gotta risk it. Yes! Yes! Oh, Cap. What the fuck? Oh, not the wife! Oh, stop, bro, stop.
I can keep this up all night.
Sarita.
I'm not killing no fucking wife, bro. That's where I draw the line.
We're coming out.
Yeah, we're coming out. We're coming out.
Let's go.
Where's Luke? Finally, cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
Oh my fucking god, bro. Woo! Crazy episode. This is a good episode. Wait, is it over or is it still going? I'm pretty sure it's over. Yeah, it's over. Okay.
Son of a bitch would have shot Walt no matter what we did. Well, I ain't going out like that. Not without a fight.
Facts.
Yeah, I know. Folks are sore over what happened. Let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. I don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them, knowing full well those who choose not to accept our love.
Not Kenny.
A storm is on the way.
I'll do whatever it takes to make sure Kenny doesn't die. I will kill literally fucking everyone to make sure Kenny doesn't die. Okay, let's see what I did. Took blame for Sarah's photo. 48% of us said yeah. Who did you sit with at dinner? Most of us would sit with Kenny, of course. Told Walter the truth about Matthew, 56%. Nick's fate, 43%. Left to find Kenny. You at 44%. Okay. What happened to fucking Nick? Or not Nick, Luke. Bro, fucking, fuck, who died that episode? Nick, Walt, Matthew, and Elvin. Oh shit, a lot of people died. Luke a bitch? I don't think Luke's a bitch. I think something happened. I don't know what happened. He got separated from the team. That's it. Okay, I'm done streaming for today. I'll be back tomorrow. Maybe Splatoon tomorrow. I haven't played that in a while. Maybe some more Rogue Net. Who knows? Then, of course, FPS Friday. Of course. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Guys, for real. Thank you guys. And NMK and Lily. Thank you guys so much for the gifts. I appreciate it. Especially you, Lily. 10 gifted. Wow. And you give it to some real ones like Nova and Carlos and Animu and Nick. Thank you so much. Good stream. Thank you. Good you, bro. Thank you for always stopping by to watch the Walking Dead streams. These are my favorite, too, to be honest. All right. I'm going to go to bed. For real. Unlike some people, I sleep. So, have a good night. Splatoon tomorrow. In houses. For sure this time, in houses. No matter what. Good night.